right, bro. So right now, this guy right here, my client, he's getting a little mohawk with the top a little long, you know, kind of like a little texture on top, and with a little V on the back. So it's a pretty much a mid skin fade with the V in the back, but it's a mohawk, you know. I already started off with the zero, so I'm gonna hit it with the zero right here. So pretty much what I did right now, man, I started off with one side, so this side right here, I give him a skin mid fade with the little mohawk, and as you can see, I did it with the shaver right here, the double zero, the half, the one, the two, you know, and you just kind of blend it all in together. And this is what I got right here. I just did half of the lineup, and then I'm gonna do the other side right now. This one is number 7, but I'm doing it with the gray. You kind of follow the hair down. But if you go up, that's like different. It would give it a different look. It's pretty much just kind of like texturing the hair a little bit, but with the bigger number. Just to birdie to the tips of it, you know? And I do this when I don't want to cut a whole lot off the top, you know? Kind of just to cut a little bit off. What I'm going to do with the comb, I'm going to try to erase that line a little bit right here, kind of try to bring it down a little bit, and just kind of like leave off. And kind of just like go over it. Blend it out. Throw a little bit of water in there, kind of like, you know? Kind of like, I'm trying to help you out with the fade. And you'll start to see the hair blending in right now. I do a lot of touching, bro, because I like getting into details, bro. And like, I feel like details is really important about a haircut, you know? I pretty much just go till I feel like the haircut's good, you know? The more you pay attention to your details, the better you'll get. Pretty much, I decide like I'm done with the haircut when I feel that it's fresh enough, like something that I would want, you know? Like sometimes you can't spend too much time on one spot because it gets like the customer's hair too red, or, you know, like just from all the rubbing, but it's gonna take your time on them, definitely, you know? Mm. Finishing touch, some gel. Kinda just make sure that I like how the haircut looks, like right here. It looks pretty fresh. Now we make sure that we get all the little neck hairs off the neck, you know? That's really important when you're finished with your haircut, you don't want to leave hair for the highness on. Yes, sir. Hey, sorry for that, wasn't it?
It's all good, bro.
Yeah, for sure.